Welcome back, one and all, to Red Dead Redemption 2. I am the Dark Seraph. Last time, we got revenge on a killer that's been giving one of our gang members some trouble. I have not played in quite a while. Arthur is about exhausted, and I thought we'd go track down a bounty. Yeah, because there's one in Rhodes. Is there even? I'm surprised there's even anyone left alive in Rhodes. Pretty good shot, if I say so myself. Let's go ahead and pick that up. And I'll take it to the butcher on my way in. Probably won't be a very good kill, because I use a rifle, not an improved arrow.
Yep.
It might be at least decent. Hello, friend! Hi!
Morning.
Hey, mister.
Okay. Keep your hair on.
You ain't tough, my friend.
Someone gonna
catch you.
I'm put you on the ground.
What now? What are you doing?
Kill you, son.
Oh, are you now? Yes, you are. I know how to kill, buddy. How is that a witness of murder?
No. Help.
Ah, God damn it.
Yep.
Well, time to run. He fucking shot at me. How is that murder? I do not understand this game's logic. Okay, there they are.
Let's not be too hasty. Okay.
You guys are pretty lousy shots. This guy literally shoots at me, and I'm at fault for defending myself. How lovely. Oh, there's a gun here. Yes, I know what I'm doing. Don't think there's a way out of this. You happy? Great, now I'm the deaded. Because some dude decided to be a fucking asshole and shoot at me. But apparently killing a man who was trying to kill you is murder. And not at all self-defense.
mister.
Let's get a bounty. Mark Johnson, alive. Okay.
I happen to know that fella is farming swamp. He's a crime too, up by Silkwater Strand. He's a bad egg. Fancy that.
Okay, let's go find him. He's wanted alive, so I can't shoot him. Well, I can't shoot him to death. I probably can get away with shooting him. Oh, there's something here. I'm surprised there's even anyone left alive in Rhodes after all that went down. I got a bad feeling about this. Back off! Saved your life, you're welcome. Okay, where's my bounty? Let's go get this guy. Supposed to bring him in alive. Let's make sure I do that. Yeah, train robbing alone is a good way to get yourself killed. Let's go find me a bounty. I'll speed up until I come across something interesting. And I go. Oh, something interesting.
Yep.
I don't care.
Okay.
Collectors and fence takers. If you're in this state for the federal government, you're an enemy of this state. You know why you're here, don't you? You're an agent of the government.
Oops, I didn't mean to kill the runner. Well, I tried. Sorry, stranger. Well, Well, it's not like he's using it. What the f- a alligator! Did I get it? Yeah, it's dead. I get the feeling that there's more gators in that water. Oh, definitely. Well, strictly speaking, a gator would assume just to stay away from yous. Felt something coming up on me. Get out of the damn water. There's a gun in there. That's probably my gun. Yes. That's annoying. Can't even friggin' really see what I'm doing. Oh, I'm in a gator's nest, aren't I? Yep. Oh, come on, I shot it. Let's try going for the bounty again.
Okay then, girl.
Suck on that, gator.
There we go.
Clean through the head. Poor alligator skin. It's a big game meat. Let's take a look at it.
Okay, my girl. Yeah.
That's still good money.
Easy now.
Oh, I'm now realizing I'm not going to be able to carry him and I'm not going to be able to carry the bounty and the alligator skin. I suppose I could drag him into Rhodes.
Whoa, easy.
If I was a no good crime boy, oh, found it. I was gonna say, if I was a no good degenerate crime doer, where would I hold up?
Get this right.
I can't, Daddy, please. Let him in. He's been trying for hours.
He ain't no kind of man till he can get on a horse.
I can't do it, Daddy. He's spent. Let him rest.
My son ain't no quitter. Do it again, boy.
My arms are like rope. Leave it, Billy, please.
He ain't trying, is all. Again, boy.
I can't. I'm beat.
Look at him. They're here for your bounty. Hop to mama, boy.
Don't shoot. I'm unarmed. We knew you. I ain't trouble no more. Just.
Okay.
Just let me.
Okay.
Leave my daddy alone.
Oh, Lord.
Billy, leave it.
What is it? You just wanted to say goodbye. Boy, you're the man now. You can't be soft no more.
Well, I don't think you'll be needing any of this.
So, what you got for me? You're coming with me.
I love you, Daddy.
Quit that talk. Just be strong, boy.
Wow, that was easy. That was really easy. Well, Let's go haul your ass in and get paid. Yeah, oh, I don't care if you want to hang or not.
Oh no, don't. Damn. Shit.
Don't you? Nope.
I believe he's tired this time.
How's that?
Okay. Now, how far did you think you were gonna get?
Now, what was the point in all that? Could have got your neck broke prematurely. No more.
Now, I don't care if you swing or sit in a cell. I just get paid. That's the wrong button. How far did you actually think you were gonna get? Seriously now. I don't know what you did, I don't care what you did.
Hold on. Won't be long till we're in Rhodes.
Where you can swing. You swing. Knock, knock. I've got a filthy, dirty degenerate.
Well, this fella on a small holding. Name's Mark Johnson.
You can only run so long, son. There's your cell. You're lucky it's not a grave.
I can make it a grave.
Wasn't hurting no one.
Your past catches up with you.
Now, where's my money?
That's the price for Johnson.
I didn't take it, someone else would have.
You tell yourself that, Hunter. You ain't wider than white. I hope your past.
You ain't wider than white. I hope your past catches up with you. Yeah? Well, it probably will. Anything from this gunsmith? Depends on what you got.
Let me have a look.
Wouldn't mind having a Lynchfield repeater, but it's not unlocked.
This here store's as proud and fine as the town it lives in. Oh, yes.
Well, you don't have anything I want. Well.
Oh, I didn't expect to see you back here again. Listen, I'm real sorry for what happened.
Yep.
There's someone over here. Oh, it's just the Civil War, dude.
I wish I'd have fought on the other side just as they could have shot some of you fools.
Yeah, well, good luck to you, man. I'm getting this one here. Thank you all for watching. Join me next time on Red Dead Redemption 2 as I go do... whatever Hosea has for me. But until then, I am the Dark Seraph, signing off.